Hey kids, I hope this is sufficient lighting. This is going to be a new contest giveaway. You're going to have to do a little bit of legwork, and I am going to just lead you to the directions into the description box. You need to go to my friend Liz's channel. She is at House of Snarzle. And you need to follow sort of like a little treasure hunt and visit the 5 videos that I have linked. And you will answer the questions from each video. So this is going to take you a while. So we're going to set a deadline for 1 week from today. Today is the 27th. We will hold the drawing on the 4th of May. And when you have completed the 5 questions, you will email them to me at cookingandcrafting@gmail.com, and all the winners, who are the people who have the correct answers to the questions, will be put into a winning file, and random.org will pull the number. Let's get to some of the things in this giveaway. This is the biggest giveaway I have ever done. This is guava jelly, and you can use this to make my Spam Guava Jelly Musubi. Heavenly. Or you can just use it as regular, you know, regular jelly and be boring. Here is some nori, so you can make the Spam Musubis with. And same with the norikomi furukaki. Yay! I've wrapped it so that if it happens to break in transit, which I don't think it should, it will stay intact in here and not ruin the rest of the package. Then we have a bag of baking macadamia nuts. We have 2 pounds. You can use this. Let's see, what have I made with the macadamia nuts? What haven't we made with the macadamia nuts? One of them is a cookie that I made from one of, I think it was Joanne Fluke's cookies. And this one here is the Hawaiian sea salt that I use in quite a few of my videos. You can also use it in some of the beauty things that I have online, such as, you know, the soaking salts, bath salts and stuff. Then we have the wondrous Aloha soy sauce, or as I call it, the shoyu. Once again, packed in plastic so that if anything happens, the liquid will hopefully stay in the Ziploc bag. But I'm going to pack it, hopefully, where you won't have to worry about that. Next, we have a pound box of mochiko flour. You can use this for any of my mochi recipes. You can make mochiko chicken. I use it in quite a bit of my recipes. So go ahead, do a little search on my channel and just type in mochiko, and you'll come up with all the different recipes that you can use. We have 2 bags of Kona coffee containing, let's see, Kona Mountain Dark Roast and Kona Mountain Roast. I got the grind, all-purpose grind, because I never know if a person has a grinder like I do. I prefer to grind my own beans every morning as I need them. Next, we have a bag of fine panko. You can use this to make one of my dishes, chicken katsu. Delish. Next, we have a box of chocolate-covered macadamia nuts. You can use this to make absolutely nothing that I've loaded to you. Just eat that stuff. This right here is a package of, let's see if we can get it in there. There we go. Somen. Somen noodles, so you can make my somen salad. That is the stuff right there, folks. Last but not least, we have a little collection, a hot pad, one of the little ones that you put your whole hand in, and a dish towel, and it has konu or sea turtle, and we have whatever those fishy are, and those fishies, and yeah. So there you go, people. Good luck. Don't leave the answers in, you know, on any of the videos, because that will lessen your chances of winning. Good luck. Bye.